It looks like you had a distal radius fracture.
Had?
It's healed. In 3 hours.
How is that even possible?
We don't know. Yet.
I'm right here.
Miss Drake, may I have talked to her?
Barry, don't you think Iris would recognize your voice?
No, I can do this cool thing with my vocal cords where I vibrate them. That's why I sound like this. I know. It's cool.
Whoa.
Yeah. Meet me on the roof. I'll
give you... Why is he running away?
He's not scared. Oh, he's gonna thunderbolt him!
What?
Jay taught him how to throw lightning.
Trajectory's too far away. You won't get to her running across the river.
I will if I jump.
Barry, to make that jump, you'll need to go Mach 3.3, but only for a second.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you for coming. I know this is more than a little crazy. Ready, go!
Jay's moving really fast. This might actually work.
Now, Barry!
Legal news, the highly publicized trial of Jared Murillo, aka Plunder, comes to a close. Murillo was found guilty of grand theft and aggravated assault after he was caught by the Flash robbing the Central City Museum earlier this year.
Don't! Please! Don't! Don't do this!
Now, finally, I am free of you!
Barry, I love you.
Hey, no, don't say that, all right? You're gonna be all right. I'm begging you!
Barry!
You lose, Barry.
Barry, it's time to pull a reverse Flash. Do it!
Science?
Yes, that science.
Watch this.
That's annoying.
Wow. All right, I'm all caught up. For the next like 3 minutes, give or take.
Creating enough updraft to keep that tanker up.
No, not with my arms. If I run,
that could
propeller.
That could work.
Barry, run in a figure eight fashion. It'll act like a propeller. The wind will build upon itself. It'll create the supersonic resistance we need.
Could work.
All right.
Bye, bye, Daddy. Flash.
Okay, well, that worked.
You create a vacuum, right? Rotate your arms at super speed. That'll create a wind funnel that will suck the air right out of the room.
It's making it worse!
Barry, listen to me. You need to move your arms faster. I believe in you, Barry.
Captain Singh needs you down at station ASAP.
All right, let me get my jacket.
Barry!
Yeah.
know what you are. You're a time remnant.
A temporal duplicate created when you run back in time and meet yourself. You brought a remnant to life last year to defeat Zoom. Your duplicate died, saving the multiverse, and you continued your happy little life. And it would have stayed that way. But then you decided to play God. You created Flashpoint and changed everything.
Going to the future, my future self told me that he created time remnants to stop you. That you slaughtered them all.
All but one.
Go!
Dang, this thing got you cruising.
How fast does he normally go? Not this fast.
Not even close. Are his vitals okay?
Yeah, they're perfect. Cool. It's like having a pit stop attached to your chest.
Guys, I can go faster.
Do it.
You don't seem that bothered by the fact that you're on fire.
I didn't need you to save me.
You just fell from a skyscraper, so if I hadn't been there, you would have gone splat.
I have to get back to the city.
Okay. It's a new one. Thought I was the impossible. How did you do that?
From your marks?
Get set.
Go.
Impossible.
Well, I am the impossible.
Built their cell so you couldn't run your way out.
I didn't run. Just stood still. Really fast.
Did you hear what I said? Iris is gonna die! Barry's gone.
You know what else is gone? The new suit.
What's happening?
Flash is back!
Do you see how fast he's running?
I've never gone that fast.
No one has.